Why are you dying? Or why were you dying?
I started walking.
Yeah, that's true. I'm just wondering.
I figured you had to eat your Twitch open.
That's what I was doing, and I also am eating some food.
Some legendary
corned beef and cabbage.
Brewers played today. How'd they do?
Dude, the Brewers' young guys are just beating up on pitchers, to be honest. Orlando Arcia and another guy had 2-run home runs. Will Middlebrooks? That was yesterday. And today...
yesterday was just a...
I was against UWM.
Yeah.
Yeah, today they beat the Cubs 2-1. And I don't know what happened in the Giants game, but that one got out of hand. Because I saw it was like 9-9 at one point or something.
Dude, where's Bryant going in these fucking mock drafts?
Chris Bryant? I don't know. I closed it down, but... Warning, zero. He's like maybe number... he's like averaging number 5 as far as like third base rankings go. So I suppose you could put him in like second to third round.
He was the big deal last year.
Well, yeah, he was going second to third round last year as an unproven rookie, which is kind of crazy.
Who didn't even, wasn't even playing.
Mm-hmm. I think the fact that third base is kind of shallow for stars. I mean, there is 10 stars, but there's no, like, big power guys, so...
Warning! Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
So I'm wondering why we're in the last round. Haven't seen a claptrap yet, really. Or have we? Drip, drip, drip of gonorrhea. You need Peter Ruger.
Yeah.
Peter Ruger, that's the name. Clean your pipes out, that's the game. Peter Ruger.
Lovely bubbly. Now, you ain't afraid of heights, are you?
Afraid? Afraid.
How exactly did you get up there?
Very good.
Try looking up top for the valve.
Round 2. You asked for it.
Ha! After that last lot of losers, you better send someone a bit harder.
Good point. Honey bunches, send our meanest, grisliest men to grind the Vault Hunter to meaty dust.
Was already on it, my love.
Please refrain from giving the baddies advice. There's a good lad.
Soz, got a bit carried away.
Oxygen supply drained.
My oxygen!
My oxygen.
For punishment! Christ, the Volt Hunter!
Except in the real world, they actually come in and get you.
Right.
Sir, you're gonna have to leave.
This is my house.
No. This is delicious. I could eat that whole fucking
brisket.
Oh,
you're a mechanic, bro.
No, I had to call an insurance company. Standing in their ambulance. Yeah, I'm gonna steal a car. Oh, dude,
I got it, man. I'm just coming out now.
Man. Yeah. Shit. Put a frag on me, dude. Sucks. How'd you go to get back up there now?
Pick me up.
Oh, that's a nice shield.
Places to see, people to kill.
Are you still trying to work your way over here?
Yeah, I can't figure out how to get up there. Before I was following you, and right as you went to this spot, the Kragan came. And I turned around and here we go. Whatever gets the job done. Which way? All the way. All the known ways. That scab, dude. is just
not as bad as all that.
Oh, it's badass server over here. It's rocking.
What last
flinging the truck! That hurt, I imagine!
Oh, you dropped a gun for me.
Always happy to help the little people.
Oh, this game is shared loot?
No.
Damnation!
Yeah, so shared loot.
Didn't I keep you alive?
I'm sharing it all.
Mm-hmm.
Never money.
Oh, almost missed these ghastly stenches locked in my scent-proof turbo mansion.
Hit the D-pad.
I'm hitting it.
It's just the video.
Go get up.
You're dying. I said it doesn't take me a topographical map to find out how deep it is. What?
Hold on! No bullets! Ludicrous!
city.
Help me, doll.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
I hope there's oxygen. Travel commencing.
Warning, my mental slate is like right. Why? Because my helicopter fell. I jumped out of a helicopter, I'm crazy. Well, I got cops on me now.
They'll never take me alive.
I'm gonna belly flop into the ocean.
God. This used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know, before she got promoted on here. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crash! Bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
Nothing you like from me, my
John, I want an update on the Helios situation.
Oh, man, that is fucking good.
Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
Shop.
That's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that?
Man flaps.
That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us. Flaps. You're fired, John.
You're fired, John.
Who's more valuable, eh?
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Remember, we're always open.
Ooh, I want that.
Oh, you just bought the thing I was gonna buy.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah.
You want it?
Is there anything else?
Can you
sniper
give
rifle's my primary.
4,000 for it?
I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Give me the one. Give me the. Why not? Oh, we have to trade. Gotcha.
Rob said it'll be on shortly.
You really paid $4,000 for it?
Uh huh. There we go. You wanna pick me up?
I'm not gonna give you the one I got.
Pick me up.
Basically, like just a little bit less a version of that purple one.
Yeah, but sniper is my primary. That's what I'm running around with.
I need to get that third slot opened up.
I'm getting a car.
Warning, no atmosphere. I should say we need to. You guys gotta go do that lowrider mission though. Tom still needs to do that.
What?
I brought it to Red Devil.
Instead, my girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber, won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny?
Yep.
We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby or my dear, especially in front of the others.
Of course, my dear Bosie.
Ladies, attack!
Thank you.
I'm not really with Captain Asgard here.
Get me up, get me up.
To prove it,
right
I'll
behind
the door
you.
For you.
Oh.
I couldn't see you.
But you're here, and you look like the rescuing type. They're a flipping vault hunter, so they're more the ass-kicking type. Kind of the same thing in my book.
I'm here for a military AI, my dear, not a damsel.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier. Reckon she's onto something.
As long as I get to kill things, it's all the same to me, darling.
Great. I'll try to help along the way where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together. So, sorry in advance for anything I have to do. I'll be in touch when you get to the engine room. Sorry about this, but I'm going to have to defend the engine room for the bosun, and these old Dahl Sams are tough.
Get your ass down there on the floor and pick up every crystal. Dude, I've been snorting carpet all night and my buddy dropped my whole stash. Dude, why is the cat licking the carpet? Oh shit! We need to get to the engine room.
I was trying to about the fucking...
Oh, get your peepers on that! Hello there, shiny converter!
Oh, fuck.
Fancy meeting you here!
Don't take that, kid. It's not yours.
What? Stop him, my fluffy koalanid! The tiny thieving rat! Crush him! Burn him!
Calm down, dear. I'm doing my best. Actually, I'm not. This is fun.
This place actually has a combat AI? These pirate dickbags just sound nuts. Get it? Dickbags? Nuts?
Word is, before the bosun went native, he was some kind of AI tech whiz. Not that you'd think it now, he's gone all mum and dad mad. But what do you care? Didn't you just get fired?
And when I march up to Helios with an army of badass robots, I'll be unfired so quickly it'll make Tassiter's pedo mustache spin off his big gross ugly face. Just get the AI core.
Okay.
Request that if you're going to graffiti your ship, at least get the spelling right.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Oh, the guy took off, dude. Guy took off. Dude's long gone. Get in the car.
The cat called.
I didn't realize we forgot.
Looking, I was busy looking around for stuff. Like, I read that sign back there.
We can bring down the force field blocking your route to, well, me, by jettisoning the main engines. Removing them will really mess up several of the Drakensberg's key systems. I'll quietly talk you through things and update your echo where appropriate, but the bosun's going to throw a lot of his men at you.
Perfect!
First, head to the engine control panel and set the ship's engines to maximum output.
That feel good. That's the hardest you can hit.
Hope you learned your lesson.
Stop me!
I didn't really mean to challenge you to do it. I was trying to help you, but what?
It's all under control. Great. Kid, can you find a way to the flow regulator if you know what that is?
Of course I know. Give me a sec. Hey, lady.
There's a yellow button next to the red pipe.
Go.
You know what to do, Vault Hunter. Jettison sequence.
Engine
knew that last bit, but I knew it would annoy him, so I thought, why not?
Job well done. You're on your own, Vault Hunter. I've got fresh loot to sort.
Head back to the core system room. We'll take care of the bosun's force field when we get there. The engine shaft's your fastest route.
You said shaft. Why did Tossy Moon ride? Oh. I just assume you have a lot of money.
Okay. No!
Oops, sorry. Did you want me to keep them open too?
What is wrong with you, my love? Boopdeck always had the nicest things to say about you.
Oh, I know.
Oh, I know.
Fine.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Huh?
there. You can get to the command room now.
Know what, Vault Hunter? I want you to have my boot! My real one! Not made of acid, because I realize now that would be unrealistic. My boot crushing your mangy body to be the last thing you feel!
Better?
Let's check the stats. Which one?
Citizens of Elpis, you must understand. This measure is necessary.
I'm really pissed off.
Welcome to your death, landlubber.
Door now, Vault Hunter.
Tells me that we fucked him up. We are boosted because you're in here, though. Yeah. Gained almost a full level of that.
Got Tesla.
He's quiet as shit.
So hold up, check.
He got up.
No, he's still on.
Moxie's sloppy pizza.
Moxie's pie.
Wow! This is a piece lately. Well, blow my cotton socks off.
Slogan.
Got it in one, kid. You're sharp. The bosun, aka Keith. Used to be an AI tech working for Dahl.
That's one tasty piece of pie.
This after he wasn't exactly a hit like with the ladies.
I want that military grade AI core. Where is it?
You're looking at it. I used to be military grade, ran this ship when it meant something. Until the bosun reprogrammed me to be his companion. If you want to plug me into something more interesting than this dead ship, I'm all yours. Too many terrible memories here.
What? The hot chick's actually ex-military AI programmed to be some geek's girlfriend? Sold. Grab the lovely lady and get going. You've got some friggin' robots to build.
I'm ready. Yank me.
Fisticuffs?
And
so you ensure your violent death at stake.
Time to run, assholes! You
didn't even do anything.
Would someone hand me that loot? I require it.
Oh, who opened this one? Was there anything good in there? Is there anything that you don't want, though?
What to sell, what to keep.
Oh, there's an equipment slot.
Good news is we found an old Dahl robot factory, abandoned for the most part. We'll echo the Vault Hunter.
Right there.
Bad news is the scabs living there do not like us.
Hey, that's awesome. Apart from the you being shot at part, of course. Great work.
Thanks. We'll be in touch once we've dealt with these guys. It's gonna be harder than it sounds.
No, I bought one for 4,000 and it was the one he wanted to buy, so I gave it to him for 4,000.
I know the factory he's talking about. I can help you navigate it.
Cause I had just bought it for 4,000. Okay, I'll just buy the next ones. I'm not sure. Sure.
Well, we're never gonna catch the dude. We didn't know he took off.
Right here.
Can I take one or?
Yeah, take one. Sure. You know me, man, I'm usually the one that's like, just everybody should share everything.
One of you will have to go.
I just, Jason, when I Here's grabbed that chest, I slay. Forgot that those are the moonstone ones.
One of
I figured
you, will
you
have
were
to
just
go.
Opening a chest, so. I saw there was two purples, but I waited, looked at them too. We're gonna got three slots for options right now. That's super good.
That looks like an old Drakensberg data device. That's well juicy. Not that I'm monitoring your activities or nothing.
Drakensberg data device.
Find a console to plug it into. Maybe it'll tell us something interesting.
Why did that hurt me?
Whoa! Looks like someone snuck a secret room into the Drakensberg, and it's marked on this map. Wonder if anyone else found it. Uploading the coordinates to your Echo.
I fucking hate this guy. This little kid is annoying as hell, man. Yeah. Yeah, because that's something that's supposed to be around, right? Is that VIP thing where you can do colonels and executives or whatever?
I've got bodyguarding, but like, that's not right.
You're a fruit.
Identification, please.
Help. Hello?
Captain Sarpedon, voice identification.
You're French, okay.
Sarpedon, eh? She used to command the Drakensberg back in the day. If you can find some recordings of her voice, I reckon we could jimmy the lock, so to speak.
Oh, check the shelf above the docking station. The dock.
Yeah, I saw this one earlier and I got it to come up really. It's like, yes! Oh, I got it. Further even yet? Oh, there's a ladder over there. No. I was on the ladder. And then I failed. I didn't quite make it.
As captain of this ship, you all know I am not one to brook complacency, but I want all hands to know attending Private Harding's birthday celebration will not be mandatory, though there will be cake. Very nice chocolate cake. That is all.
He pulled a Cristiano Ronaldo and Ultimate Team today. Yeah. I didn't know real people did that.
All hands be advised, while naming our new mascot Zarpadon would naturally
would
be a wonderful
like
act
getting...
of kindness, it's also against regs. Please choose another. That is all. Rogers,
yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's a good comparison.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Yeah.
I don't even think she's that hot. I'm sorry. She just doesn't do it for me. Giselle? She just doesn't. Agreed.
Attention, crew. The Dragon's Bird's instruments
really
are picking up infrequent
trouble,
energy
so
pulses, which appear to emanate from inside Elpis. Our best men are examining the readings, though until further notice, I want all hands to attend weekly medical checkups. That's an order.
Real! Get back to that stubborn door! I'll work on a bit
million.
Of sound magic.
Let me feed you up!
Let's see if your Uncle Pickles got what it takes. Give the door a try.
Attention, I am Zarpadon, captain of the Drakensberg.
And it's funny because it's going to tarnish Goodell's legacy even more. It's nice. People aren't. You're going to hear Goodell. His
going to be hard to say goodbye to the
Drakensberg
and her crew. But a promotion's a promotion.
No,
even if it is,
yet,
thankfully, only for a year. I'm looking forward to taking the reins of the local doll fleet, but I'm unsure if Captain Rankus is truly ready to command this ship. I've moved most of my belongings to my new command carrier, but my private armory is going to have to wait until I'm properly settled in. General Higgins assures me my extra pay will cover Britannia's new medical treatments. I miss her terribly. But when this tour is over, I'll be home for good. Finally.
Nice work! When you're ready, come back to me and drop off those echoes. I'll bet
what's
they're
even worth
a fortune
more terrible
to the right
is, like,
buyer. You keep
well,
whatever else
they
you
had
find
to answer
in there.
For it,
I'm
but
sorted.
At the same time, the amount that they paid out, that information cost lives. So, but the thing is what are they, like, what's the answer?
Guns! I got them, you need them.
Should let it be what it is, and people that go through them should know what they're getting into.
And I agree, and I totally agree, but that's not the way it's going. Oh, now that's even more true.
It will be. That's ultimately what... Because the rule changes aren't over. Right. After they're honest about that, then the public
Well, and the NFL's in trouble too, because they're losing their tax-free status. And that's really fucking awesome.
That's gonna hurt all of us as fans. They're all with tickets.
Oh yeah, because everything is gonna go up. It's gonna balloon, and the NFL is gonna get fucked. And I mean, when that happens,
That doesn't matter. The NFL still owns the league. Or the D-League.
Well, I don't know. That's not completely true either, Tom, because a lot of the NFL teams, a lot of the NFL teams pay their taxes. The NFL teams pay their taxes, and the NFL as an organization has for a long time not had to pay any tax. You're done? Jason, what are you doing? What do you want to do?